desires amongst your allies.
Come on, boys.
When he was offered to voice the role of Mayor Sancho Santamaria in the English version of Trese, the first Filipino anime series on Netflix, fil-am actor Lou Diamond Phillips did not hesitate to say yes.
For the majority of my career, I've represented so many other different communities, you know. But in my own life, you know, I'm able to, you know, be a part of CAPE, you know, the Coalition of Asian Pacifics and Entertainment. I've been a spokesperson for the Filipino American Library. I testified before Congress for the Filipino war veterans to get their status back. So, you know, I've been able to represent, you know, Filipinos in real life, but there hasn't been a lot of call for it in entertainment, in Hollywood. And now it's amazing because this is really starting to come, you know, come about and make a change. Trese is certainly part of that.
Voice acting is nothing new to the actor because aside from his extensive feature film and TV work, he also stars in animated projects like Disney's Elena of Avalor. When it comes to his crime drama show on Fox, Prodigal Son, Phillips said he was saddened to hear of its cancellation, especially when his character Gil Arroyo had an upcoming storyline about his Filipino heritage.
I know that we've been passed on by a number of different streaming services. I think that Warner Brothers is still trying to find us a home. I don't think we're totally dead yet, but I think everybody has to be realistic because it's, you know, it's an expensive show. So somebody's taking on a lot of overhead.
Phillips has been keeping busy amid the pandemic. Last year, he also published his first novel, Tinderbox, illustrated by his wife, artist Yvonne Phillips. Phillips is also happy that he is part of fil-am comedian Jokoy's movie, Easter Sunday.
I play myself, first of all. It's a cameo. You know, I worked for 2 days, but had to quarantine for 2 weeks. So, you know, I really wanted to be a part of this show. You know, and Jokoy and the writers, you know, they specifically wrote the role for me to play me. And it was so wonderful. It was so hilarious to be on the set with so many Filipinos.
Phillips can be seen now on Trese, streaming on Netflix. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.